Ever since I made this one change on YouTube, my sales have doubled, I make consistent sales every week, and I've found a way to make more money without working harder. How was I able to do this? The answer is simple. Opening new YouTube channels. Now guys, by now you should know that I've already spoken about this topic 2 times before, but in this video, I'm gonna basically show you an update on where my new YouTube channels are, how many subscribers they have, what's the views, and how many sales is it actually bringing in. So without any further ado, let's get straight into this video. Now before, the main way I was making my money was to DM artists on Instagram. Now the problem with this strategy is that it took a lot of my time and a lot of my energy, and I wasn't making a lot of money compared to the effort I was putting in. This is until I made the change to take YouTube more seriously. Okay, so long story short, YouTube made some changes in the algorithm. This algorithm change saw that they were supporting smaller channels over the larger, older channels basically. So what I'd done is opened new YouTube channels and I'd post type beats every day to them, and the views just started going crazy. I was just getting thousands of views and the sales were just rolling in. Did I work harder? No. I just uploaded dope beats and the sales just started coming in. Now before, I was averaging around $300 to $400 per month using the Instagram strategy, and once I made the change to YouTube, right now I'm averaging around $1,000 per month, with my highest month being $1,600 and my lowest month being around $700. Now guys, I am by far not the biggest producer. There are producers who are making way more money than me, but I'm just showing you guys my progress. I'm proud of my numbers and I know that they're going to increase. Okay, now that you guys know what's going on, let me show you the progress on my new YouTube channels. Alright, let's start with the first channel, being MVBeats. As you can see, it has 1,540 subscribers and I've uploaded 288 videos. Let's see the progress, guys. So this is how the views are looking. I post Dave East type beats strictly. 118 views 16 hours ago. This is how the views are looking. I think it's pretty solid. I don't think it's too bad. I think it's pretty dope. You know what I'm saying? It's doing its thing. It's doing its thing. Let's actually see when I opened it. I know it's actually a year old, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, 1 year. I actually opened this channel November 2022. So right now we're in November 2023. But by the time this video drops, it'll probably be December. But yeah, as I'm recording this, it is November. So it's a year old. And you can see the progress. So let's see my highest viewed videos. You know, 37k 11 months ago, got an 18k, 10k, 10k. Guys, for me, this is a solid channel. It only has 1,500 subscribers. How is it going to be when it actually reaches 5,000 subscribers, you know? That's why I just want to keep it strictly Dave East until I get to, you know, at least 5,000 subscribers. Then I can do, you know, different types of artists. But I did try Meek Mill, Rick Ross, because they did drop Too Good To Be True. But I think I'm just gonna, you know, keep it with just Dave East and just keep it solid. Try to be more consistent with my timing. I did skip a few days. You can see 7 days, 10 days, 12 days. I try to go every day, but sometimes, man, yo, man, I gotta just put my foot on the gas and be more disciplined. But this is MVBeats, my first channel, guys. This channel brings sales and I'm very grateful for making that switch. So yeah, let's go to the next one. The next one is Created by DNA. Very proud of this one too, man. Very proud of this one. Let's see the views. As you can see, it has 1,090 subscribers, 198 videos uploaded, which is pretty dope, pretty solid. These are the views. It has went down a bit, but I know it's gonna come back. You know, I post Dave East X Jada Kiss type beats. And these are the views. These are the views. I don't think it's too bad. I think it's okay for now. I think I just gotta keep on going and just keep on staying consistent, keep on staying solid, and just try to make better beats all the time, you know. But I think the views are not too bad in my opinion. Let's see when I opened it. 7 months ago. Pretty solid to me, man. Pretty solid. 7 months ago, and my most popular video, 31,000 6 months ago, 24,000, 14K, 7.9, 6K, pretty solid views, and these views do bring sales, hey, especially Final Goodbye definitely got me sales. God's Blessings did, but not as much as I would have expected. Which one also got me sales? God's Timing. Yo, I think this one brought me the most sales, God's Timing, eh? Only has 6,000, you'd expect the 31K to bring more sales. I guess God's Timing was a better beat. What is just God's Timing? Like, legit. But yeah, that's this channel. And yeah, created by DNA, I also aim to go every day with the uploads. And yeah, you know the vibes. And let's go to the last one. The last one is, yo, kicking my ass for real. I don't know. I think I just want to just keep on going with this thing. Anything can happen. 958 subscribers, 286 videos. The views here are killing me, guys. I don't know. The views here are bad, man. That's a pretty dope one, 670. But it's too inconsistent for me, this channel, eh? I don't know. Compared to the other ones, I don't know, man. It's not it for me. When did I open it? I actually opened it the same time as MV Beats, so it's also a year old. I opened it November 2022. So yeah, most popular. You see, the thing about this channel, it started off great. I mean, 67,000 views, 11 months, 23K. I mean, it started off really great. This beat, Next Chapter of Life, is actually my highest selling beat on my beat store. So shout out to this YouTube channel, because it definitely brought in the sales, for sure. I think I made close to $1,000 off this beat alone, which is pretty dope for me. Like, that's fire. And yeah, guys, these are the channels which I'm going with right now. I did have two or three other ones which I was experimenting with, but I just stopped them because it was just too many YouTube channels, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, these are the ones I'm using. And yeah, you guys can see the progress. If you guys check my videos before, you will see that I came a long way, definitely. So yeah, I guess I just gotta keep on going. And guys, you guys should try it too, man. Make sure you guys get on the wave, try this whole new YouTube channel thing. And yeah, man, this is the progress. So guys, remember I did say that this whole YouTube thing has increased my sales, has doubled my sales. So let me just be real and show you my sales in real time without speaking, you know, without proof or whatever. So let's start by showing last year's sales. We're gonna go to custom. We're gonna say January 2022 from the 1st until January 2022, December 31. Yeah, and let's wait for it to load up so you guys can see how much I made last year, and then we'll see how much we made this year so far. So you can see last year I sold 89 items, grossed $7,000. Discounts $2,500, collab $96, and net sales was $4,728. Now I did make some sales like on the side, like just through PayPal alone, so my sales rounded to around $5,000 last year. And yeah, I was like using, it was marketplace sales and then also a bit of the Instagram strategy. So yeah, that's last year. And then let's check this year. We've got to say custom. January 2023. Yeah, guys, this is my sales in real time. Like, I'm not lying about nothing, man. As I said, this producer's making way more than me for real. But like, this is me, and I want more, man. Not content. I'm you know, grateful, but I want more. But yeah, let's see. This year we sold 266 items. Last year only sold 89. So you can see I sold way more beats, gross $12,100, discounts $2,900. I actually gave $879 in collabs. That's fire. So basically the producers I collabed with, our splits equal to $879. That's fire. BeatStars percentage, you know, with this whole BeatStars marketplace increase, they taking a, whether it's a 12% cut, whatever, equals to 64. And then my net sales is $8,235. This is not taking into account the money I've made from PayPal sales on the side and brand deals. So that totals up to around $10,000. So I've made around $10,000 this year off my music, which is double last year. And we still have 1 month to go for the year. So it's pretty dope. And remember I said next chapter of life brought in around $1,000. You can see you brought $830 net sales, 17 items sold. Shout out. And that's YouTube. You saw that video had 67,000 views. It just brought in the sales. So yeah, guys, that's my sales in real time. As I said, it's DNA. I don't cap. This is me in real time. Yo, it is what it is. Hate if you want to hate. Take inspiration if you want to take inspiration. Or don't take anything at all. I'm just showing my progress. And yeah, man, I hope it does inspire at least one person. You know what I'm saying? Just to show that you gotta just keep on going. Just looking at these figures myself is also just like telling myself, like, yo, you gotta keep on going. Like, yo, I feel like I've barely scratched the surface. Like, I'm just getting started. I'm just getting warmed up. You know what I'm saying? So next year, we're gonna flip and triple whatever. We're gonna quadruple. We're going crazy. And there you have it, guys. We've come towards the end of this video. Thank you for watching until this far. It's your boy, created by DNA Beats. Let me know what you think of this video. Let me know what other videos you guys would like to see in the future. Please subscribe to the boy if you mess with the boy's content. But until next time, it's your boy, created by DNA Beats. Till next time, I'm signing out. Sheesh.